what? They don't walk in the same way. Listen, you cannot break a record that you don't know. Are you understanding this? You can't break a record that you don't know. So people walk in and the first thing they ask is, what's the record here? Who was the best mathematics student ever? They say, that guy, his GPA was 4.77. Say, okay, so my target is to move 4.99 because I came to break records.
Very
nice, please,
everyone,
wish to speak.
So, I
will
tell you that
if you pass your exam,
come to my
disadvantage. If you spend all your life trying to understand your school works only from the intellectual brain, you are finished.
Here we are students, like we're aspiring to be in university. We're just testing ourselves before jump. It's a good lesson center, I guess, yes, because I actually learned a lot from my friend and I never expected it to be this good, and it's actually been the talk of the town for the past few weeks now. And just like our motto says, our results speaks for us, so it actually does.
Amount of time now, but from what I can see, it's actually good. I've improved a lot in some areas and some academic sections, so
it's good. I'll recommend
it's the best lesson ever. Academic ever.
Wow. And you?
Me? I don't like this. I have a lot to say about my academy, but I'm so, like, as you said, you enjoyed the best.
Very is we're getting to teach us every day. And it's not just like every day, but hardly every day. And then they teach in a way that is, that will make it convenient for the students to answer questions in terms of calculator, in aspects of calculation.
Yeah, this is the best one in the world. You have experienced teachers, a good person, positive environment, and I personally recommend it for anyone.